All right, what's going on, everybody? It's Dominic here, and I'm back with a quick little video from Stonyford. I'm out here at the nail track staging area, and I'm with some friends and their kids, and they're going to head up trail 30 there on the left. And instead of me going up trail 30, I'm going to go to the right here. There's a trail 40. It's called the Mill Creek Parallel, and then we're going to go down that, and then we're going to connect on trail 39, which is called Contour. And then I'm going to head up 39, and that's going to connect to trail 30, and then we're going to make our way up to the M5. If you're staged here at the nail track and you plan on going up 30 towards the M5, I'd highly recommend trying trail 40 and then connecting to trail 39 and then heading up 30 that way. It's just a much funner direction to go opposed to trail 30. But let's get into the video. Make sure to hit the like and subscribe button. I'll see you in the next one. The water's not running too bad. I thought it'd be running across this a little faster. Single track that's over here. Yeah, there might be two behind me. Great to be back out at Stonyford today. I came a couple weeks ago and there was just too much snow everywhere to get a good ride in, but it's gonna be like 70 like 70 today, so you can see most of the snow is melting. Trail 39.
Made it.